Robert, I want to use CA glue to repair a crack in my guitar finish, but I'm worried about getting it on other parts of the guitar. That's a good worry to have because sometimes it does happen. Do you have any suggestions? Dale in Florida. Yes, Dale, if you're not careful, your crack repair winds up turning into a finish repair, and you don't want to do that. So here's what I use. I use a couple of products that are made by Glu Boost. I get them from LMI. One is the Mark and Mask tape, and the other one is called the Master Shield. And here's how I use these products. The Mark and Mask is a very thin, stretchable tape. Therefore, you can get around contours and things like that. What I use this for is to corral the CA glue. It's going to make a little dam for it and keep it from rolling all over, you know, especially on surfaces that are uneven or radius or something. It's going to keep it from rolling down the side or around the back of the guitar as you're working. It's going to keep the CA glue or corralled and keep it where you want it. Then, after you get the glue on there, it's cured, you scrape it back. Sometimes you have to come in and do a little sanding and buffing. And if you're not careful, you wind up taking a small repair and it gets bigger and bigger and bigger as you're sanding. So what I use is the Master Shield. And this is a tape that you can put along the areas where you need to sand. And it's non-sandable. This is a very tough tape and you can't sand through it. And so you wind up just sanding the area that you need to sand. And I found that both of these products are very useful in my shop. So Dale in Florida, thank you very much for your question. When I started using the Mark and Mask and the Master Shield from Glu Boost, I found that my life got a lot easier. Happy building.